Institute of Program in Adolescent Friendly Research Initiative by Nigeria in 1820. That's you, Dr. Akiba. Let's clap for him. Let's clap for Jesus in his hand. That is the chairman, the PRO of the organization. And we have Mr. Sonte. He is also one of them, a PRP student in the organization. Let's clap our hands together for all the people for what they have to discuss and for what they know that we come together with them. The Lord will bless you, sir. Thank you so much. It is well with you. Thanks for coming. God bless you, sir. God bless you.
Let your heart be. The Almighty, the Almighty God, King of Kings, Lord of Lords, omnipotent and kind God, the only wise King, everlasting King of Glory, we have to give you. We give you glory, honor, and adoration for this community. We thank you for how you have been managing us right from inception. We thank you for the manifestation of the Holy Spirit, even as your children grow up. Father, set our in the church. We want to go into your world as we go by us inside our home to all. Give us the gift of this testimony today. Give us the gift of this testimony and life. Let all that we can achieve be the beginning of the world. We give God the name to our prayer. Let the Lord shout the day, hallelujah. Let's keep on. The Lord.
Thank you.
I am here today to introduce to you to what Adolescent Reproductive Health. What does it mean? Before I set the ball rolling, I will tell you a story. Are you interested in listening to a story?
Yes!
Yeah. It's a story from which you must talk. You must learn. It's a story that will build you. It's a story that will help you not to fall into the same one. Mistake. I will not make a mistake in this one thing. Some few years ago, it was not an ordinary story, it was a real story. You know, I told you, I work with a state university for teaching of hospital and college of what? Medicine. Who wants to study medicine here? Let me see your hands up. Let somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We all want to study medicine. It's a story to something. It is very simple. If you are going to listen to what I'm going to tell you today, but if you are not going to listen and you are not going to ask, put into you what I'm telling you today, then it might be difficult for you to do it, to become a doctor, or to become a nurse, to become a lawyer, to become a big politician, to become an engineer. Somebody shout out to the idea. If it is going to be this story that we are going to hold on to today, it's not that I mean. Because what am I telling you? You must learn. It must not happen to you. Say it must not happen to me.
To
me. I'm going to give you two stories. A story of an adolescent girl and the story of an adolescent boy. If you want to see pictures, I will send the pictures to mommy to be able to see later. They are real stories. Let them tell you real stories. About 3 years ago, A 15-year-old girl got pregnant. Who made her pregnant? Her boyfriend. A 15-year-old must not have a boyfriend. Because if you have, sin will follow it. Secondly, sin is not good. He made her pregnant by sleeping with her, by having sexual intercourse with her. She got pregnant without her parents knowing. What did he do to her? He took her to a quack. Somebody that is not a well-trained FBI by a well-trained doctor. Carried out an abortion on her. Abortion is trying to destroy the baby growing inside her. The abortion is keeping the abortion inside a sitting room on a dining table. She was laid down and she was doing nonsense on her. Trying to bring down the innocent and to feed the baby and bring the baby out. So that a parent will not know that she was born pregnant. That will not be a problem in the
yeah.
Because
He apparently did not have the required skills and knowledge. As if she was trying to bring the innocent baby out from her vagina, what happened? She pulled her intestine through her vagina. The thing got complicated. And at the end of the day, what happened? She had to send her out. I cannot handle this one again, no. I've never seen this one before. Because she brought her intestine out, she thought it was what? Because of the baby. This is knowing that it was the intestine of the girl that's what she had brought out. A devil will not bring my intestine out because the message is. They referred her to us, she's not true. By the time she got to us, she was already weak, almost dying. We rushed her to the theater. When she got to the theater, we discovered that her womb was already what? Had been badly damaged. Her womb had already what? Had been infected and had what? Had decayed. Rotting. We called our mommy in. Mommy, the womb of your girl is already what? Is badly damaged. If we don't remove the womb, she will die. If we remove the womb, she might not but die. What did human say? Don't let my baby die. What do you now do? Remove her womb. And she, that means she can never what? Get pregnant in her life again. And end of the day, the boy that made her pregnant ran away. Thank God he did not die, but what? He was left with what? A very bad, situation. Which situation? That she can never what? Get pregnant in her life again. That will not be a problem in Jesus' name. That was the story of a 15-year-old girl that lost her womb from what? From unsafe abortion. Secondly, a story of a boy. A 19-year-old boy. You know, we are what are we here for? We are here for reproductive health, for syphilis. I've just given you a secret in form of what? It's so. As girls have reproductive issues, boys also want to have what? Reproductive issues. The reproductive system of a girl. You know what we have there? From outside to inside. See, from the outside, the private part, where you have the hair, I mean, inside the vagina, next to the vagina, up there is what? The womb, I mean. From the womb, you have what? The head of the ovaries with the tubes. We have a similar arrangement, what? In a boy, too. In a boy, what do we have? You can see there is a sack down. Either when you have something like that, small bone like it, or small bone, that the bone was testis. It is that testis that produces what? Male reproductive what? Cell. That is passed into a female during sexual intercourse that makes what? A woman pregnant. It is the male egg that what? That unites with what? Female egg. Is male egg is first class. That is female egg to what? To form a small baby. A young girl and a boy, they are not supposed to be doing that until what? They are what? They are married. Now, what happens to this boy? Anytime a boy is having pain in her work, in her testing. Mommy, my wee is failing me. Don't handle it with what? You handle it with all seriousness. Because if you should lose your testing, then you cannot work. There's no way you can have a baby or process. Again, that guy is smiling. If you have to use Jesus' name, go. What happened to the boss? He fell off pain in our world, in our testing. He was having pain, but the mother did not know.